Goodbye.
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 Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Troy University Department of Theater and Dance is back and better than ever with its first play of the school year, Eurydice.
It's based on like the Greek story about Eurydice. So it's the same exact storyline. There's this this guy, Orpheus, and this girl, Eurydice, and they're in love, and then something super tragic happens, and it's the story about them trying to get back together. And this retelling of it is like a super like modern kind of poetic retelling. It's weird. but it's fun. Like, it's a really cool retelling of it.
While some might be familiar with Greek mythology, this story is probably told a little differently than you read from a history book.
Like, the more I got invested to it, I was just like, oh, there's myth behind this. Oh, there's two different storylines to this. Oh, like, you know, there was his, Orpheus's point of view, and then this one is told from her point of view.
And for a show with such a creative cast and developed story, the theater program really outdid itself in putting it together in a timely manner.
We've only been working on this show for 5 weeks, which is really short for trying to put up a play like this, but the process has gone really smoothly for it only being 5 weeks.
As expected, with a Greek mythology story with a modern twist, you can be sure there will be quite a bit of depth and interesting characters.
It's amazing to see just the actors become somebody totally different, and then for those characters to become somebody totally different while going through the play. So honestly, just the characters and the actors in general would be a major part of coming to see this play.
It's just fun. I mean, there's a lot of elements that are just really fun to see. The set's fun to look at. The lights are cool to see. The costumes are fun to look at. The acting is really good, and the story is really good. And there's a lot of just funny moments. So I always appreciate when I go to a show and I get to laugh.
Eurydice will premiere Thursday night at 7 in the Trojan Center Theater, and there will be three more shows to follow this weekend. Sam Granville, Troy, TrojanVision News.